hot about it. Mariah Carey or Beyonce?
Mariah Carey now or Mariah Carey back in the day?
Mariah Carey now, yo.
Nah, Mariah Carey back in the day, she was the shit then.
She's still the shit. Her and Jennifer Lopez. And they about the same age, too.
Yeah, okay, Jennifer Lopez.
What?
She got the hotter body. Just saying, man. Just saying.
I wonder what went wrong up there, man. It's been a minute already.
What makes you think something went wrong?
Come on, man. She got us out here in the grimy part of town with some last-minute shit. She ain't got us out here for no tea.
Listen, man, we get paid good for what we do, right?
All right.
Then stop bitching, then.
I ain't bitching. I'm just saying.
The Epsilon Project has been compromised. Eddie has the pouch.
If he's there, make sure you have the pouch before you dispose of him.
And anyone else in his apartment. Remember that the
contents of the pouch are crucial to the completion of the Epsilon Project. So when
you retrieve the pouch, call me.
And I will have someone there immediately to relieve you of it.
It's true, please tell me then. Do you plan to let me go for the other guy you love more? Don't you know I heard it through the grapevine? Not much more.
Hey man, what's you talking about sending somebody immediately? Would it be easier if we just
if
did
you
it ourselves?
Shut the fuck up.
Man, I'm just saying, think about it. How's she gonna have somebody here faster than us doing it ourselves?
We are not in the delivery business, all right? Is this it right here?
Yeah, this is it.
Oh, shit, what the fuck?
Relax, fellas. You guys are all right. Not here for you.
Where's Eddie?
Who?
Hey, Vera. I think this guy got a hearing disability.
Oh, Eddie. Stepped out.
So where's our good friend Eddie at?
Oh, shit! What the fuck, man? What the fuck? I don't need to answer from one of them.
What if he's the one with all the answers?
Where's Eddie at, man?
All I know is that he left early this morning, man, and I have not seen him since.
Did he give you this?
Man, I don't know where that came from.
Oh, shit! What the fuck? Fuck, what the fuck? All right.
He gave them to me, man. He said he stole them from where he works. That's all I know, man. That's all I know.
So you need to tell me you really don't know where Eddie is, man.
Come on, man. These guys are gonna kill me anyway, right?
That sort of depends on how you answer.
Come on, look at me, man. I'm fucking bleeding.
You're about done with this motherfucker, man.
Do what you do.
All right. He be over at his boy's house. Some dude named Carl. That's all I know. Come on, man.
You're gonna need this to call 911. First, I'm gonna need to know Carl's address.
213, man. Apartment 213.
Hey. Mariah Carey or Beyonce? Who got the hotter body?
To the doctors. They gave me some bullshit ass pills to take.
What are you talking about, Mom? It's been 3 weeks and still they ain't find nothing wrong with my heart. Come on. Mom, I'm not trying to argue with you. Listen, Mom. I have a doctor appointment in 1 week. You know what I mean? After the doctors, I'll give you a call and I'll let you know. Yeah. I love you too.
Someone who's been working since 6 o'clock this morning.
Yo, Eddie, where the fuck you at, man? I've been trying to call you all day. I'm home. Where you at?
Anybody been by asking questions about me, looking for me?
The police or something? Nah, man, ain't nobody been here. But yo, listen. Those pills that you gave me, yo, they fucking with my heart.
You are taking the red ones like I told you.
Yeah, that's why I'm calling. I ran out.
What? Dude, I gave you over 90 pills. That should last you a couple months.
I know. But tell me you got me.
I got you.
You got me?
I got you. Yeah, I'll meet you tonight. At the empty lot across the street from my old elementary school.
Yo, you know they knocked that school down, right?
At the empty lot across the street.
All right. Good looking. What the fuck, man? You scared me.
Yo, lower your voice. Man, I was just making sure you weren't being followed.
Followed by who?
Man, I'm in some deep shit.
What's up?
I need to hold this pouch.
What is it?
It's voted for a couple of days, and I'm gonna send somebody to come pick it up.
I ain't getting in no type of shit for you with the cops,
man. Come on, man. Do me that favor. Just a couple days, and somebody gonna come pick it up. I knew you for a long time, man. I seriously need your help on this.
I got you.
You got me?
I got you.
Yo, promise, man, you ain't gonna look in it for your own good.
For my own good? What type of shit you into?
Man, you ain't gonna look in it.
I got you.
And I'll send somebody to come pick it up in a couple days.
All right,
peace.
All right.
Peace.
Funny, man. Stop fucking around.